All right, yo yo yo, what's up boys and girls? This is Ruxer Loops and we're live streaming, so I'm gonna first check if I can find the link here and get it going. Yes, we are live now. That's right. Okay. Well, I can see I have this subscribe button completely up my face. So let's just put me up in here. Up in here. Alright. Should be okay now. Boom. Boom. Little post on Facebook. Alright. Boom. Yes, yes. We're gonna be playing some Zelda 2. This is a game I used to play back in the days. So let me see. I just posted it on the Ruxer Loops. Now I'm just gonna make an extra post. Share it. Boom. Should be done now. Alright. And let's just hope that everything runs smooth. Yeah. Okay. Well, I've got the chat here. So, yeah. Say something if you want to join in. All right. So. What has happened here? To break the seal, crystals must be placed in the statues. Okay, so this game mainly. Okay, let me just try to see. Okay, this is the second Zelda game. So there's a first Zelda game on the Nintendo Entertainment System, and this is the second game. And this is actually the one that I played most. Like, I didn't play Zelda 1 till way after. So I played this Zelda 2 game with a friend of mine, Bart. Bart. And we used to play like every day. So I'm gonna try register your name. Let's keep it simple. Oh my god, that's not simple. Oh, Ruxer. Beep, 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 beep. Let's delete this. Okay. Ruxer. Should we do it with 0 to make it cool? Ruxer. Actually, my Ruxer Loops name on Yahoo chat when I first had the name was with zeros and stuff in it. So there we go, Ruxer, and Ruxer, let's start. Here is Link, this is the first adventure of Link. Here is our dear Princess Zelda. Hey Zelda! But she's asleep, it's kind of like Sleeping Beauty, this game. And we're off! So this is the world map. And it kind of has the feeling of the new Zelda Breath of the Wild game where, you know, you can go any direction you want. If you hit one of those monsters, you get a side-scrolling little moment. And the monsters appear whenever you go off the road. There we go. Yeah. Oh my god, this has been a long time. I don't trust these guys. Ooh. Okay, so they die quite easily. They have them in the new Zelda as well, in the Breath of the Wild. So let's see what happens when I run into this guy. Oh, this seems a little bit more dangerous. Oh my god. This guy is throwing spears. Oh, he got me. And my shield blocks them. Okay. I guess I don't have to be too afraid of these guys. Ah, OK. Okay, I do. I'm getting killed by a spider. Let me see. Okay, so find a little timing for it. Yeah. Some magic, but we're full on magic, so never mind that. Hey man, hi Xenon. I'm good, man. Holy. Ah, okay. I was not paying attention there, and oh my god. I feel like I'm gonna get killed straight into. Yeah. Oh no, it's going better now. How are you doing, man? Cool to see you on the stream. Did you ever play old Nintendo games? This is the city Raru. And so, oh, there's a little hello, hello there, lady. Sorry, I know nothing. Okay, thank you, lady. Okay, I'll do some beatbox. I don't know if this is there maybe like I can turn down the sound of this of the Zelda, I think. Hammer can destroy a roadblock. Block. I think I have to be in one of these houses. Oh, there's a lady in purple. Purple coming out. Talk with my father. Yes, that's what I want to do. So there is like in this house. Under the table, maybe something? I don't know. This lady let us in. Each town has a wise man. Learn from him. Wise man. Learn from him. Barappa Desert. Use this magic to survive. Oh, I know what we get now. We get the shield. Yes. So we can do some magic apparently. Magic. They're just running on. Okay, I killed this guy. Ooh. The spider, though. Die, you dirty spider. Got some magic. Alright, is there anyone else in the chat? Guys? Oh, la 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 la. I'm getting killed again. But we don't need the magic, do we? And these guys give nothing. Oh. They only give magic, I don't need magic. All right. Let us see. I think I think I'm gonna go back to the village. To the first village. Oh no, really? That's right. Okay, this was going better. And I'm just gonna heal up again with this nice lady. Ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, everyone needs magic. That's right, Jazz. But but the problem is, we can only use the magic now for a shield spell. And this lady is helping us out. She's giving yes, lady. She's gonna restore the life, as you see on top my life bar. Full again. If you have any requests for beatboxing or gaming or stuff that I should try. Oh, by the way, if your life is full, boom. You can shoot these magic thingies. As you can see, this is not a speed run, like I'm not trying to finish the game as fast as possible. There is people who are like doing speed runs. I don't know what the time is, the fastest run is for this game, but Yeah, oh my god, I got this guy. These old school games, I mean. Ah, I get a little bit of extra things now. So I can choose. Ah, life will go up. I cannot choose. It's just. Okay. So yeah, give us the extra life. So now I have life too, which means that I will take less damage from enemies. Hey, Mr. Bat. If these are the same bats as in the new Zelda, then they are called keys. Like KEES. Yo man, what's up, Figo Marsa? My god, it's too dark in here. I can't see nothing. Ooh, there's enemies. You kind of need a candle. I thought you could get the candle here, but I guess it's not here. So if anyone knows where to find that candle, please tell me. What else do we have here? We have a village here. And oh. I'm 32. Not 26. Nice try. How old are you? Ruto. The village of Ruto. Hi there, lady. Please let me help you. Come inside. No. 32. I don't want to come inside. That's what she said. Oh. Hello, young fellow. Hello. Ooh, 15, so I'm double your age, man. More than double. Oh, I'm an old guy. I am error. Okay, error. Error. There's another purple lady. Do not go south without a candle. Yes, but where is the candle? I can't find the candle. It's full of people in these villages, though. Look at him go. Yeah, I used to play this game, you know, when I was 15. 15? No, I think I was younger than 15. Probably when I was 10 years old or something. So for now it's really hard because you know the we don't have the candle, and I think here, oh, gonna have to fight. Wait a minute, I'm gonna answer your question soon, but I'm too scared in this game. I think it's gonna be dark in here as well. Yeah, we need the candle, we really need it. Well, I didn't win the first championships, I was second, but I can see why you would think that I won. Oh. No, I was, I don't know, I think I was 18, 19 years old, 19. It's yeah, it's some time ago. The candle is in the first castle, but I think the first castle is all the way up there, so. I'm not sure now. What I do know is that we get experience points for killing these people, and then we can level up stuff. Yeah, Jasmine, did you just okay, no enemies here. I know that it's dark here, so I don't know if there's hidden enemies. Oh yeah, there's one crawling, you can see him. Ooh, boom. Save myself there. What do you mean that you missed that day? Figo. Oh well, this wasn't that hard. So, okay. Okay, I can block these, that's good. With my shield, boom, boom. Boom. Ooh. Nice. No monsters. And here. Uh-oh. Oh no. Okay, so here is like fireballs and monsters. Ah, no. Damn you. The thing is, like, you can't. I think you can be using your sword, or you would. Oh, you mean like, do I miss those days when I was 19 years old? No, not really. I think every age is pretty cool. You know, like every age has its good and bad times, I would say. Like I was playing this game with my friend when we were 8 years old or something, so those were good times. And then I also had a lot of fun at school when I was 15 to 18, you know. And then my life changed. I started with the beatboxing when I was 17, so those were good days as well. I had a lot of fun practicing beatbox. We can now look at this guy. Ah, he has a shield. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Well, I'm short on life. Like, here's a key. That's good. I've got the key. Yeah, the beatboxing days were a lot of fun as well. Like, I was beatboxing with a guy called Copycat, so we were learning beatboxing together. Do you also beatbox, Figo? I use the key now. Okay, this is all going pretty well for now. Oh no, I hate these guys. I think you can't really kill them. Oh, but they can kill me. Or you need to hit them like 50 times or something. Those skulls. Yeah, well, you know, I started with the basics of beatboxing, and everyone should actually start with the basics if you start. But Xenon, are you beatboxing now? Like, are you trying some beatboxing now, or and to Figo, yeah, what kind of basics do you got? Like, is it the BTKT kind of basics, or is it liberal kind of basics? These days, I mean, like these days, the kids. The young people all start with liberals. When I started, we started with or with This guy really. We can let the magic go up, or we can cancel it, and I think we can like wait for it. I'm not sure now. But I'm just gonna take it anyway. Magic go up. We're almost dead. Uh-oh, and I used the shield now, so I don't know if that was a. It was a little bit by accident. Yeah, I got the hang of it now. Actually, like, yeah, how is this like this kind of game for you guys, the younger guys? How is this? Does this look old and crappy or ooh, no? Okay, I'm as good as dead. What will be up here? Isn't it the boss here? I don't remember. It's been a long time. Like one more hit and I'm dead, guys. I think that sh thing shoots fireballs. Holy samoly. Guacamole. Oh, there's a key here. That's good news. I wonder if they drop potions like they do in other Zelda games. Like, do I get extra life by killing some guys, or I don't remember. Holy shit! It's like one of those Mario Bros. Kind of guys. Okay, seems like I'm safe here. Boom! Another key for me. If I can get it. Oh, this is life. No, it's magic again. No. So you started when you were 10, so that's like 9 years of beatboxing. That's pretty much, yeah. That's pretty much like I've been beatboxing for 15 years now, so. You only started 5 years after me. Who was the first beatboxer you saw? Or heard? This is life. This we know, right, guys? This is the fairy. Do I have to hit it or? No, I can't get it. What is this? She should give me life. I don't know how. Oh, yes. Oh, thank God. Back to life. Back to reality, back to life, back to reality, back to life, back to. Really? No. Oh, this guy. Oh, a lot of points, but look at my life, guys. I'm almost dead. Me against TumTumber, was that your first thing, the first thing you saw? Ah, that's cool. TumTumber was like really good. He was like the only guy I was really scared of in the World Championships. And he had a very big advantage there because we were playing like the, it was done in a big hall, and there was a lot of reverb. So when he did his trumpet, like it was really like, or when he did any high pitched sounds, he did melodic sounds were really like sounding really good in there. But everything which was more percussive and short in sounds didn't like it. It got drowned in the sound. A little bit sad. Oh my god, another one of those guys, really. Uh oh. No. No. Uh oh. Oh, I'm about to die, guys. I'm about to die. I don't know. Ah, this guy. Why? No. Only two life left. Come on then, come. Oh my god, this guy's gonna kill me. No, how do I kill this guy? I'm sure, like, is it just because I'm because I want to be too fast? Oh, I disappeared. But why? Yeah, got him. Some old school hip hop beatbox. Yeah, I think one of my favorite. Oh no, this is the boss. One of my. Boom! The boss killed me, guys. Game over if you turn up Ganon. Like what I like to do, oh, click rolls. Alright man, Figo, thank you for coming to the chat. Good night, have fun, and sleep tight in Indonesia. I haven't been there, so I hope to visit, and have a sweet dreams, and thank you for coming to the stream. See you later, bro.
Oh yeah.
Okay, no enemies. Yeah, here's one. Boom. Heart. So let's just try to. Yeah. What? Oh, it's dead. It wasn't that hard. So now I got a heart and I got another container. That's good. Good news. I'm a little bit stronger. Come on then. Oh no, it's here. It's this level again. Oh yes. Oh, wait for it. Yeah. Boom, boom. These old school games, man, really require some skills. Oh, this is the easy the easy version. Yeah. Okay, again the easy version. So just block. Wait for it. Yeah, the easy version still almost killed me. No, nothing coming out here. I know that sometimes when you hit those guys, you get something out of it, but apparently not here. So we already went left and we cleared that part. And I think we also, here we went up, I think, in the next one. I really want to see if I can kill that guy, but maybe just, let's just not waste my life on it. The funny thing is, when I used to play this game, it was my my friend was mostly playing, and I was like, he was the action guy and I was the brains in a way. Well, not really, like he didn't have brains, but it was more like I was always telling him, oh, try to do this, and I was mapping down the castles and stuff. Oh, didn't see that one coming. Ah. Ooh. Oh, nice try, fella. Boom, jump. Oh. Little devils, these guys. Obvious, classic, old school. Ooh. I just wish they would drop some extra life. Okay. Almost died against this guy again. Here is the candle. Woohoo! So at least we have that. Something we can take home. Ay. Come, jump. Some more magic for the people who didn't know. But look at that. I mean, I'm almost dead. I wanted to like jump and like in the back. But I failed. Yes. 2 experience points for killing those guys. Run, run, Link, run. How can you not get hit, right? Yeah, I really. These guys really kill me. Game over. Return of Ganon. Sigh. Still didn't finish the first castle, but now at least we know what we need to do. Boom, 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 boom. A little bit of sound. Ooh. Yeah. Not that we needed it now, but. Oh, now we have the candle. Yeah, we can see in the darkness. It's no longer dark. Aha. Now I see you, little fella. Oh, this also means that actually I don't need to finish this castle. What am I doing? Screw this castle. There's only like an end boss in there. We don't need to kill the end boss. Let's just go back. And let's go up here. This cave was also dark. Boom. Ooh. No. Well, this is an annoying. He just, oh my God, he just threw me into the lava. But this time, we know he, can I hit him like this or not? No. But now we know his little trick. Yes. Okay. Oh, well. Just die already. Okay. Boom. We got a little statue. I think that's gonna be it for today, guys. So we're just gonna save it. I don't know if we can. Oh, I think we have to die to really save it, to be honest. So maybe I should just, or would it be saved automatically? Who knows, right? But I don't want to risk. So let's just die here. No, what are you doing? Oh, no. While dying, I'll just do a little bit more of a beatboxing, I guess. Cool. So that was it for today. Link. Zelda 2, The Adventures of Link. I hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed it at least. And we'll see each other again tomorrow, maybe. Or later tonight when I play some Zelda with my girlfriend. So thanks for watching, everybody. And I would say see you all later. Peace.